Nadine Mondo.
By His grace that we are all here today. Amen. It's by His grace that my mind is able. It's by His grace that my mom was able to graduate. She is my role model. So, continuing on, we came here. I knew some English. My dad knew English. My sister knew some. Christelle, of course, knew some, but my mom did not. She did not. Job. She didn't get into the job part later on in life, but she said, I want to start going to school. And I was like, Mom, you're going to start going to school, but you know no English, Mom. Your English is, it's not there. She was like, God, it's okay. If you pray, by God's grace, we'll make it there. Okay, all right, God's grace, cool. So we continued. She went to school. It was very hard for her, very, very hard. There was this pastor I was listening to, and he said the Holy Spirit, it was actually today, he said the Bible are the words of the Holy Spirit. They were the words of God. So if you read them, if you read the Word of God, not just read and listen, no, but read, listen, apply it in your life, things amazing are gonna happen. I came home from school, very tired because I had practice after that. It was around like the summertime. She came home and then she said, God, she called me, Joyce, and Crystal all around. She had a big smile, she was super happy. She said, Godwin, guess what? I was like, what's up, Mom? She said, I'm graduating next year, around May. I was like, this is why we have this night. This is why we have times like this. Because it's not every day you get to come around with your friends, sing, dance, celebrate, praise the Lord, of course, for an amazing accomplishment. It's not every day. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for coming. It warms my heart deeply to see every one of you guys. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. Yeah.